What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix common screen resolution and display scaling issues with Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Scaling and resolution problems usually occur due to the Windows display settings or compatibility issues between the Roblox client and your OS. First, make sure to change your Roblox compatibility settings. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select to open the file location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Here, right-click the shortcut and select Open File Location again. Next, right-click the highlighted Roblox Player Launcher.exe application to access its properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox properties, click Change High DPI Settings. Lastly, check the Override High DPI Scaling Behavior option before applying your changes and closing this window. This will fix resolution and scaling problems for a lot of users. If the problem persists, then right-click your desktop to access your Windows display settings. Here, make sure that the scale and display resolution options are set to their recommended values. If it's set too low, such as 720p, then the Roblox client might have issues to properly run. In your advanced display settings, you will have the option to change your display refresh rate. Set this option to the highest available to you. Lastly, open up the Roblox client app while playing any Roblox experience. Here, press Escape to access your game settings. Toggle the full screen option on and off. This might help with scaling problems on this window. You should also consider lowering the graphics quality by setting the graphics mode option to manual. Use the performance stats option to see if you have any CPU or GPU related problems while Roblox is running. If you notice a low frame rate or stuttering when playing Roblox, then I suggest reading through our extensive guide, which will cover all of these steps and additional information, linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.